I think I will remove these assignments if I rebalance it, but at the moment, nope. I want to see some exports. Some serious exports. I can't go here. Okay. Good. So, connecting power. Export lines. Line 1. Goes here. And then... yeah. And we need to go here. But I need to cross this thing. And I think this looks nonsensical. Also, maybe we can cross it here. Go another way. I've got a long way around. Yeah, it's got a long way around. So we go here. And here. And here. Somewhere. Here. Somewhere like this. Yeah. Okay. Next energy line. Here. Like here. Oh, we like to be the same. Here. Here. Yeah, somehow. But not really. Okay. So this one is the first one connected. Good. Next one. Goes like here. Then like here. In a convenient space here. Where hopefully you bother nobody. Next stop is here and here. Okay. So, are we stable on energy hill? Ooh. Yes. So what we can do now is stop the import here. Yeah. And see if we have some callouts here on top. Does not look like it. Steam is still smoking. So we have now... Yes. Yeah, looks good. 8 megawatts. The same 8 megawatts which we had before. Good thing. This. Add. What? Ah. Remove the lifeline. Okay. Why? If energy hill comes to a grinding halt because of a fire or something stupid, we have a problem. Okay. Let's assign you. Come on. And my other crew here. Hello. Gets your people from. Yeah. Hopefully somebody's waiting. Nobody's waiting. Haven't you? Can't you? Didn't you? Passenger, yeah. Why did you make such a bad noise? Nobody? Okay. You please go work here. Okay. Where is my rod crane? Taking a little tour. Good. So, this construction here works like this. Everything is on auto-assign. And if the rod crane changes position, I want to have my people there and everything should be ready to finish the building. So, because everything is on auto-assign, the first stage went down automatically, which is the basic stage, the ground laying stage, where you need gravel, asphalt and concrete. And the next stage is the bricklaying or paneling stage, and there you need bricks and panels and steel and stuff. And you need people. And with people you need the rod crane so it goes fast. So I always pay full attention if the rod crane moves somewhere, so I can redirect the people also that they go there, and missing material is delivered there. And I think here most of the materials should be on site, because these things are now a year old or something. So I say here maximum priority, and he will finish it swiftly, because all the buses will deliver to him. Yes. Also, this one can be high priority and high priority. Mm-hmm. And we could use a substation here. The underground wire. So yeah, this helicopter place gives coverage for up to here, and hopefully for the whole town. Yeah, for the whole town easily. And I can make a road station somewhere like here with the technical office and gas station and build a network of fire coverage and technical services. Okay. Yeah, it just looks great. No power. Okay, they will come. Let's upgrade you to medium priority. Why do you have no power? Because you have no power. Because you have no power. Ah, because the gas station... But... This one has no power? Ah, because you are not built. Knew that something's wrong here. Good. Falling our hobby to gravel or asphalt. Yes. Oh, nice. Oh. You need fuel. Yes. And we can start our service. Yes. Load. And unload. Can also unload if you have some spare passengers. But after load, you go to our nice convenience station. After unload, I said. Nice. So. Yep. Go. Good. Well, well. Okay. So, power, power, power. Yes. We need power for this here. Yes. So we need to cut your coat off. Maybe create a switch. Always handy. For next time. Ah, here we are. I should also have picked it up. Yes, it did. But why only one? A voltage switch? The power line does not interest you? Good. I also need to reassign my construction offices. Wow. Where are you all going? Ah, through voltage wires. Okay. Yes. Hopefully, oh. Yeah. One ship just pulled out, I think. Hopefully not you. No. It was the iron ship. Also, it could be that a lot of gravel is going into these things. I don't know. 120? 200 tons of pop. Yeah. Okay. Good. Ah, and then what I want to see, because I see the excavator. Here I have an excavator office just for having plain sites. Having plain fields. And I want to remove them and I want to replace them by a normal construction office, which I can refuel so they don't run back to mommy to refuel. Stay in place. And I want to have my free depots free. Because that's the name of the game. So. You go in here. And here. And number 2 is here. And number 4 is no more. But where's the rock crane? Hello. Wow. I'm still on this one. 50 days. So this one will finish the job. It's really a good size. He's fast and he has maximum 32, I think. 32 workers. And you see 35 workdays, so 32, yeah. And the road crane supports, if it's the newer one, 30 people. So, a match made in heaven. Yeah. Good. So... they're working hard here. This is the biggest project of them. Hey, let me click. Okay. Nobody really is interested in this one. Ah, and I need to... I need to add a switch here, because I also want, yeah, switch will come somewhere like here maybe, yeah. But I first built it. Yeah. What about our helicopter construction thingy stuff? Hello. Hello. So, still no power. Shame. Let's check. Power? Yes. Power? Kidding me. Oh my. Maybe I stole the ability to deliver electrical components from them. How cruel I am. They're not good. So. I need cover tolls pronto. Yeah, I want to have them here. Yeah, my new electronic rule. About all speed. This one is nice. Usually the electronics are not so, but maybe, let's pick this one. Why not? Let's get serious. 1, 2, 3, 4. You get your stuff from here. Let's see if you get your code. Yeah, you got it. Okay. And on one. Again, fix this. If I'm in this tool and I press escape, I want to go out of this tool, not out of this window. Whatever. Okay. Deliver fuel. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think this should be fuel delivery. Yes, you are. Home base, yes. Unload. Bitumen. I know. Fuel. Is this the right one? Should be, yes, it is. Yep. Okay. Ah, you need workers here. Sitting there making a break. How about you? Nobody. Anybody? No people? No, there are people. Where are you? What do you do? Yes? You take nobody. Load? Workers? Yes? Oh. That's a thing. Interesting. What? What? You take this road? I mean, yeah. Why not? But you take two times the wrong. Let's investigate. You're having a jolly good time there. Oh no. No, 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 no. This is... then I need two types of roads, but also... I mean, on the sense of a realistic level, it is good, but... is it worth it? Because it's way longer. Let's see. Here is a nice sign for you. Here. Go here. Yes. Where are you? Here you are. I mean, I usually like if they do something like this. Yes. Okay. Magic turnaround, done. Good. That's so much longer. Yes. Okay. So let's check the next one. Shall we power you down? Yep. Okay. Have fun. Good. But power grid, power grid. So we want to link you. Because you are backup power. Hopefully you will not be main power. Okay. I had the inner urge to finish the episode, but I want to see it done, you know. Okay. Good. So then we have hopefully safe power supply. For all of our people. What about you? Okay, looks good. Good, good. Well, you are all... Doopy-doopy-doo. And the op mods I bought here are already obsolete, the T-130, because these are better. Better, faster, same capacity. No bricks. Bricks are you. Refill panels are you. And boards are you. You need fuel. I want to have a distro office here. For fuel. Because there are a lot of people who need fuel. An exclusive one would be good here. Yes, like you. Hmm. This way you don't want to, but that way you want to. Okay. Good. So again, capacity here. Yes. Also, yes. 20 and a fool. All fool. Good. Ready and loaded. All need their steel. Speed it up a little. What is going on here? High priority, thank you. This one is done. Always fascinating how the construction office sometimes picks things of priority. I mean, it's not dumb, but also not expected. Same like this one here. Okay, here's some ways to go. So, heli office. It will be quite boring, I think. Because I usually have modded MY10, I think. Some things which are more suitable. So this helicopter office is only for carrying cargo. Total capacity. And we don't have so much. Yeah, MI8, I think. It's a great one. Cargo only? Yeah. So we can take him or him. Let's take him. Passengers. No, no, this is delivery for, oh, you have these ones here where you can say, take it from the border directly, which is smart. These are for vehicle delivery and here are passengers. Oh, I hear them coming. So passengers, and I want to have the fastest ones, which is still you. Yeah, it is a nice amount of passenger load. Okay. Hello. It's a little bit scary. Yeah, so we have power. Yeah, so fuel should be incoming. Yes, good. Nice. Good. So, let's assign some stuff. Can I have this one? Can I have this one? Yes. Can go here and here. There. All happy? Yeah. Except of workers, which is fine. Okay. So six are not assigned. Six vehicles are not in here, which is nice. You are workers. And then I need to transport some cranes. I think I will do it next episode. Yes. Okay. Where's the crane? Oh, now you are here. High priority. Okay. Can we fire up the construction energy hills construction? Looks good. Something happened here. Yes, it is done. And this one is done. So can we move you? Oh, that's beautiful. You stay in there. Local construction takes care. You have no energy here. Expected. You have no energy, that's not expected. I thought you are done. Uh-oh. It's a sign everybody I can find. Yes. So workers one. How many people are working here these days? Because I reassigned some blocks. Oh, still full. Still too full, I think. Yes, a little bit too full. Still need to regulate them down. Let's start the first export. Zero. Let's start the first export. Yes. Here's the power line. Here's the power line. Ooh. Not even finished. I thought you were. What a shame. Okay. Let's activate the other exports. About the underground power line. Yeah. 106 workdays only. It's not a lot. Nice. Then we have good connectivity. We have them here. we fill up the helicopters. Yeah. The offices. Okay. nice when a plan works. I can create here a service, snowplow service stuff. Maybe like here. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Okay, this maybe was not the plan. You don't go on auto search anymore. Yeah, thank you. No, I want to use them sparely, not for everything and everyone. No, no, no. I like the helicopters very much, but not for everything. If they are tooling along by reconstruction and you hear the noise all the time, it's not my cup of tea. Also, the road crews are more efficient in fuel consumption and also in capacity. And they cost a pretty penny. But yeah, pretty pennies we have. Thank you, guys. Just to demonstrate that they can. Mm-hmm. First one is smoking, the others are on standby. Oh, I think our underground cable is done. Yeah. Good. So we have now a redundant network, but it still needs to be a loop, not a single line. Yep. Nice. So hopefully our people are not super sick. Oh, they are quite sick. 69. Yeah, we need to move the heating. And the whole heating stuff. Where do I put you in? Put you in like here. Okay. You are now underground connections or what? You are, but you don't want to. Am I? Okay, now you would. Okay. Always something to do here. That's the crit. Yes, the crit. Ah, you are here. That's good. That's good. It's very good. To see it. Then we can power this one up. So nothing will burn down here. Yes, exporting. 18.2 megawatts, like expected. Okay. Yeah. So you produce 12, and the other one produces 6. How much coal do we pull at the moment? 40 tons, 50 tons. Yeah. Good. But it's only the first export which is running. What stage are you? This should be done. Uh-oh. Again a two-parter. Oh, yes. What a two-parter you are. So I think I will close the episode here. It's high time. We have seen it working. We will see everything working. Next episode, I will start to plan the brick construction thing. Yeah. Because we want to export some bricks after we export some power. And we want to see really significant smoke rising up here. So let's stay tuned and see you next time. Bye guys.